motion sickness box. Oh yeah, design team. The members. Abhay D is the CEO and in charge of sale is a salesman. Rishabh is in charge of designer and designs and marketing.
The problem is that people suffer from motion sickness. Don't you hate it when your expensive cruise you planned was ruined by being sick? But then you still want to have fun but not be motion sick? That's why we also built in an entertainment feature.
The problem is that people are getting motion sick. We wanted to solve that, but still let the consumer have fun. We solved these problems with our new product.
Our solution was to create a box to put on your head with a phone holder for entertainment. We also tried to soundproof the box so that you could only hear your phone. You can play your video peacefully so that you can focus on your video without hearing anything else. There's also a bag in case you throw up. And you can add some scents like smells if you want so it could smell better.
Alternatives. There are also other ways to solve this problem with tablets or pills. However, there may be side effects. That's why our product is better. It's cost friendly and it has no side effects. Also, when you take a pill, you need to rest and wait for your pill to wear. But with this new product, it stops the sickness from happening. Therefore, you don't need to take a pill.
The purpose of our product is to have entertainment while being spared from motion sickness. The cost would be $19.99, and the materials that we use were cardboard, a cardboard box, acoustic foam, a plastic bag, and duct tape.
These are the designs.
And then for the test, this is our box.
This is our box.
You put it on your head.
All right, and let's say you don't put the phone. You open this latch, you slide the phone here, and then you close the latch.
And then, let's say
the phone's already on. Phone's on, and then his eyes are staring right at it, so you can really